What's happening, guys? We are back with another episode. Sorry the last one ended abruptly. I got caught in monologue. Or just, you know, yeah. Anyway, we came over here to Fort Farrath to identify a catacomb. And I was almost certain I did this place before. I don't know. Unless there's another place that looks exactly like this one. That's somewhere else. But I don't remember. I swear to God, this was the place. I don't remember picking that item up, but I remember being in here and fighting these guys. And the freaking invisible soldiers. That's how I knew they were up there. I'm just lost, man. I don't get it. But anyway, let's, real quick. I can make one. Oh, I need smoldering butterflies. I forgot. Alright, dang it. I know where there are some. Wait a minute. There's supposed to be a smoldering church, like, right here. Is it right here? Smoldering wall? Yeah, there was a place called the Smoldering Church. Where is it? Smoldering Wall. Crane Raider. Minor Erd Tree. Oh, I haven't been to this one, I don't think, and fought the thing. That's weird. I don't get that. There was a place called the Smoldering Church. And I thought it was, like, right here, but I think it is, like, right over here somewhere, possibly. Okay, alright. There it is. That's it over there. I'm gonna see what this guy has. I don't remember what he's selling. Oh, there we go. Lucky find, dude. And a cookbook. What? I probably just didn't have the money to get it the last time I passed him. Or the first time I talked to him. Well, cool, dude, we got another cookbook. I've been looking for the nomadic cookbooks. I had like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I think 7, and I was missing 8 and 9, but I had 10, 11, 12, I think, also. I'll have to check those out, actually. There is a guy in here that loves to fight. Yeah, see? No, this isn't the Smoldering Church. Where is the Smoldering Church? I'm losing my marbles right now. It could be right here or down here. I don't remember. I could have sworn there was a place called the Smoldering Church down here. I'm trying to think. Church of the Plague. Is this it? Oh my god. It's just outside of Caelid. God damn it. My dragon community. Let's see. Did I? Dragon Maw. Can't bite down. Okay, I didn't get any new ones. I do need to check, that dragon out that's in the floating city. Oops. Let's go ahead and go to the smoldering church real quick, because there's some smoldering butterflies, and there's a ruins near there that also has a bunch of smoldering butterflies near it. Or we could farm the ones that are in Limgrave. Yeah, we could just go to Limgrave. I recall of a place that's near the front. Castlegate is, I think, the place. And, or you know what? I know where there's butterflies. There's butterflies over here. There are some, and it's, I thought it was a good place to farm a little bit, but I honestly just want smoldering butterflies. And I'm like almost 50-60% positive that there's some smoldering butterflies around here because of all the fire. Or I could be wrong and there may not be a single one. Yeah, I think I'm tripping there. I don't think there's any over here. Bro. Okay, we're just gonna do this the smart way. Or you know what? Yeah, we're gonna do this the smart way. Where's the castle front gate? It's like down here, actually. A gill for me. It's Stonebrook Castle. Gatefront, there it is. I don't know why I couldn't find it. Jesus. Alright, now. What? So there are smoldering butterflies around here. Sucker. See? Smoldering butterfly there. There should, you know what? I think I know of another field that has more than the area that's over here. There's only like a couple. I thought there was at least three, but I guess I was wrong. Yeah, I guess there's only two. I swear it's this area over here that there's a little patch of like grass on fire. I'm not sure where to find smoldering butterflies, but let's get our asses back over here. Oh wait, no, I wasn't over here. Where was I? Oh yeah, I was down here. City Castle Inner Gate. We did unlock that shortcut too, so we won't have to go completely the long way. You know what? It's getting annoying. Now. Oh, you know what? Dang it. Okay, we're only 10 minutes in. I want to do something really fast well before we get all the way in here again. Where'd it go? No. Ruin-strewn precipice? There should be a cave right there. Or a tunnel, I mean. But, dang it, I'm totally looking for something and I completely forgot. Hold off this tunnel. There was supposed to be a spot that I was. It's not right here. It was like right by the Altus Plateau. I think it was here. I'm not sure. I'm having a little bit of a difficult time finding out where I'm. Yeah, this is Mount Gelmir. Okay, so this is where you come in. Okay, perfect. This is exactly where I wanted to be. Because going up this thing for volcanic rock is the best, because there's so much just strung along the ground. Oh, damn, bro. All right, let's see what our haul was on volcanic rock. 168, and it costs two to make one of those pot things, I believe. Yep, two per. So, dude, we got a lot, actually. That gives us what? Let's see, half of 16 is 8, so 84. And it will make 84 of the, volcanic pots. So let's go ahead and make 7 at, you know, present time. We could also get rid of the other pots that we already have. Yeah, so we can get rid of these and those. I mean, it just causes poison buildup, really. And it does do damage to your enemies, but it's not worth using in a boss fight. Especially if this boss we're going to be fighting is some kind of knight or warrior, because they tend to dodge stuff being thrown at them. I mean, these things are good because they stay popping on the ground for a little while. Okay, we gotta leave with an even number. We're still at an odd number. I think we're at an even number now. Nope, 171. There we go, 172. And I guess it can't hurt to go pick up a few more. So I don't have to come up here again. Okay, let's see how much we got now. 306. Hell yeah. Alright, so now let's go back to the... No, that wasn't it. Oh yeah, I forgot. We were, down here. Duh. We're gonna need anything made with fire as a weapon. These would be great to have more of them, so we'll do that. Increases your attack power and stamina, but you can take more damage. Release poison from your mouth. Yeah, we don't want to do that. Blood loss ones, those are really good. Dragon. Oh, I crafted too many. Got 10 of those. Got 10 of those. Got 10 of those. Okay, we need those butterflies to make more of those scarlet rot ones. I think we do have some scarlet rot grease, though. Yeah, we do. We got 8 of them. Nice. So we've got pretty much 10 of everything. Like, we're good for right now. Except for the stringed ones. We need to go harvest some string, but we'll do that later. So right now, I'm gonna go ahead and take that off. And then I'm gonna put a blood loss grease down there. And then we are gonna put, you know, we'll put these And we need Scarlet Rot. You know what? I could take this off instead, and when I summon, I can just go to it directly. It is having it at a convenience for right there. I mean, we'll take off Torrent's Ring, and we'll move Mimic over. Oops. So, why does it keep moving it there? Okay, let's put poison balls then. No, poison balls here. Why is it doing that? What the hell? What is happening? You guys seeing this as nuts? What is happening right now? I guess Torrent's Ring has to be there? Like, doesn't make any sense. Okay, sorry, I got distracted. I do need both these boluses down. So, the items we have right now, we're gonna have to survive with. Or you know what? Instead of using those, we'll use these for right now. That's what I was talking about, man. This thing can do some damage. Okay, equipment, let's bring these out, because that knight dude that I'm going to fight, he's over there. This guy's kind of tough. These ritual pots do a lot of damage. Let's get 5 more of those. Fuck you. Demon. Dude, these things are working like a charm. Maybe I didn't need the volcanic rock. Okay. Ka-chunk. I like the effect it has on your weapon when it's on fire. That thing looks really cool. Alright, y'all. Let's get this done. Run in here with Mimic. You know what? We're gonna pop a fire grease. And we're gonna walk in. And we're gonna drink this. So he's not, he doesn't have Scarlet Rot, but Elmer of the Briars. Cool, dude. Yeah, I still with Marius Executioner's Sword. Briar Great Shield. Cool, dog. That's it. Oh, is that Melania? Either, I don't know who that is. It could be Melania. Or Nicola. But that's supposed to be Marius in the prosthetic. That looks like freaking what's his name? It looks like either or. I mean, they are twins. Got prosthetic legs on the wall. There's nothing else in here. Like, why would I put a brace right here? Like, honestly, is there, like, this is the boss room and they put a grace in here for what? Like, maybe I have to rest here to find out. Nope. Guess not. Alright, endurance. Buff it. Okay. That's done. The whole castle's been done. Because there's honestly no other, like, path I could take from here. So that's done. Good job. Here's another Erd tree that I'm not sure if I bought the thing or not. I don't think I did, so let's get on over here. Seathwater Cave. Wait a minute. Oh, I can't see shit. Oh, bro. No. I went to the wrong spot. Alright, well, this will take us right up to where that freaking giant, what do you call it, is. That crater. Dang it, I wish I would end with a whole number. Or an even number, sorry. Yeah, I need to get to that freaking minor Erd tree on the other side. I guess I could go this way. That's the thing. That, I think, the way is to go, so we'll go that way. Oops. Perfect. Oh god, I hate those things. Bro, is this the wrong way? Bro. Dog was frenzied. Oh my God. So I have to go from here over there. Or no. It's on the other side of this bridge, but I have to go from the Volcano Manor. I'm just gonna go here real fast. Okay. Over there. Okay, I gotta. It's like right below me. Technically, is what it's saying is right below me, but no, it's right there, right there. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go down from Mount Gelmir. Because I remember the fucking route to get here. I have to go around. Yeah, it's. This way. Ash of War, through and through, perfect, very nice.
Okay, now I need to go down. Not that way. Oh, what do you know? Some smoldering butterflies. That's so funny. Oh, we were looking for them earlier and we couldn't find them. Oh, now I'm uneven again. Now I'm even. I freaking hate this game. I'm uneven again. Now I'm even. Uneven. Even. Uneven. Uneven. Oh crap! Now I'm even. How's this guy's problem? Get. Dude. Jump off the freaking thing. Wait a minute. Okay, I'm an idiot. I totally forgot about that. I can take this all the way down and to that bridge. I don't know what the hell that thing is, but I'm avoiding it. There's the Erd Tree. This is a bitch to find. Now, is there... Oh, you know what there is? There's one of those giant things. Those giant snake dragon things. This guy's gonna give me something good, too. Ulcerated tree spirit. Gotcha. Boom. Crystal tears. Leaden hard tier. Cerulean hidden tier. I already have cerulean hidden tier. That's lame. Gave me one I already had. Why is it doing that? Why are there duplicates? It's like, so it... Like, if you put both of them together, they do, like, the effect of just one big one. Like, when it says, fills half your HP, so if you put two of them that are like that together, it'll fill your whole HP. That's pretty useful, I guess. Like, if you're near death and you're in a fight and you only have that left, then that would give you one more full health attempt. Okay. I guess it is pretty useful. Okie dokie, so real quick, we're gonna... I don't know what this is over here, though. I want to know what this is. This area. It looks like a tree. in the water with some kind of building around it. Or it's some gigantic, herb tree. I have no idea. Because there's this one right here. What if that one is, something similar to what's right here? What if it's, an aged herb tree or something? I wish I knew what that place was. I want to visit it. Then again, it could be where Melania is, and I need to fight her. I have no idea how to find Melania either. And there's another herb tree right there. We could go over there and, go over there and fight that tree thing. Okay, we're at 46 minutes. Let's do it. Let's go over there. So, okay, I have to go from down here. So I was told that somewhere over here is the area where you fight Melania underground. A twofer. Nomadic cookbook. Very cool. Rimmed crystal buds. Those I really don't need anymore. It says to follow the lights. Oh, well, I guess I'm going the wrong way now. I was like, why did my HUD disappear? Oh, it's getting dark in here, my boy. Oh, no. Good thing I didn't die. Shit. Torrent died. Oh, son of a... Don't tell me there's no way I can get across. Crap, I didn't even see that guy right there. It scared the crap out of me. Scared the crab out of me. Hey. Come on, home skillet. Boom. Peace out, Girl Scout. Oh, would you look at that? Shitball. Move. I don't even know what that means. I need poison boluses. Dang it. Don't tell me, oh, we got a freaking magma berm. This will be weak against ice. Or is he a, is he considered a dragon? You know what? Let's go with the dragon and ice. Let's see which does more damage. Mimic's almost dead. There's a fire field right here. We got my mimic. I poisoned him. Fucking Mr. Krabs over here. He's not poisoned yet. Boy! And I didn't find a grace yet. And this thing's about to end. Damn, we got 5 minutes. Damn, son. Alright, we need to do better in that fight. He's a magma berm, so I'm assuming because he's kind of like a dragon. I mean, so we'll actually, those poison pots were doing some damage. Fire's not gonna do anything to him. Ice might though. Let's do ice. Magic might hurt him.
Yeah, so let's put ice on the display, and then we got ice and dragon thing. I think those will do some good. Or we could use Scarlet Rot. Maybe he'll get Scarlet Rot build up. Yeah, I think that's all we need right now. Let's get this. Must be daytime. Oh, douchebag. Oh, crap. I was like, what is that? Whoa. 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 Oh, damn, bro. Damn, homie G Slice. I need to find a red one. There's a red one right there. Thank you. Dang, one drink actually fills half our health. Is that a grace? Nope, no grace. Damn it, I did not mean to drink that. I mean, dude, there's gotta be a sight of grace around here. There's the map thing that I found earlier. There are ruins over here, actually. Check that out real quick and see if there are. See if we can't find sight of grace. Oh, there's one. Perfect. And I found this little town that I'm in right here. Ordina. Litrigal town. Nicholas Lilies. Is there just a wall of light?